Okay. So, I'm just gonna get straight into it. So, Drake versus Kanye West. The media try to put them in a battle against each other, but do they really got beef? Yeah, I mean, I heard Drake dissed the man on the CLB album. Kanye, both of them got the same features. How did that happen? How did that happen? And then, okay, then Drake got, he got, then he was balling in Houston, okay. Throwing up the H. Nah, I don't know, I ain't throwing up the H. Toronto native, but it's all good though. Man, them guys, they might as well. They ain't no beef for real. They might as well go ahead, dap it up, hop on a couple of songs with each other. Cause what is the beef really about, though? What is it really about? I don't know. Them guys need to just hop, get on some songs together. It's like Jay-Z. And Jay-Z got on both of their albums. And he was supposed to have beef with Drake. Man. But Drake, man. Drake everywhere right now. Man, congratulations to Drake for having the most streamed album in a day. Man, that man, numbers is crazy. Numbers is crazy. That man, Spotify. Yeah, Spotify. Y'all like Spotify. All that Apple Music. Yeah, all that's good. But man doing some crazy numbers, man. And all them beat the beats he had on that album. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's some nice beats on there. Yeah. But if I had to say my favorite song, it might be that 7 a.m. song. But then I do like that Girls Want Girls with Lil Baby. That's a hot song too though. And he got some more on there too. Can't think of the names of them right now though. But yeah, man. Donda wasn't bad either. He had the crowd on there. I mean, not the crowd. He had the choir on there on some songs and all that. Features. Didn't put the features on the album and hit us with the Beyoncé, the surprise, the secret. Not telling us who on the album. Did I think J. Cole did that too, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, man. I say both albums is good, Donda and CLB. What was Kanye numbers though? Can anybody let me know that? I know he didn't do what Drake did in the first day. But I didn't even look the numbers up though yet. If somebody wanna let me know the Billboard numbers, y'all let me know if y'all want to. No pressure, no pressure. But man. This music industry. Boy, 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 it's something. Alright, y'all. Like, comment, share, subscribe. I'm looking for them subscribers. And y'all can just let me know what y'all want to see. And I can do that for y'all, alright? Okay. We good? We good. So, if y'all can let me know, then I can try to make some videos for that. You help me out, I help y'all out, alright? Go on.